Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to send messages using Node.js. For that, we are going to use a third party called Twilio. Basically, Twilio is a third party which offers many APIs to send messages. Not only messages, it also offers many APIs to do tons of things. But Twilio is not free, you have to pay for it. But don't worry guys, it also offers some free trial which I am using right now. Okay, this is the official Twilio website which you are seeing, right? Just go get into Google and type Twilio. It will take you to this page. But here it will show for you like sign up or login. I am already login, so that's why it shows console. After successfully login, just say console. Don't worry guys, it doesn't ask that much information. Just it asks your phone number, email and some first name, last name, that's it. Okay, I hope you will create an account and login successfully. After login, just click on console. It will give you two things. Let me show you. Just say console here. Okay, after creating an account and clicking on the console, it will take you to this page. Here you can see it says my name. And in the right corner, you can see I am logging as Sahul. Okay, just go below. It will give you three things. One is account SID, another one is authentication token, another one is a phone number for you which is provided by Twilio. Don't worry guys, you don't have to write any code, just a single method which is also offered by the Twilio package. Let me demonstrate you a little bit later. Just I hope you create an account and login successfully and getting into console. Just go below, you will find like this account SID and token and a Twilio phone number. Okay guys, with this done, let's create our node project. For creating a node project, open your terminal or command prompt. Okay, I open my terminal. Just get into any folder or any document folder. Let me get into YT tutorial. Okay, let me create a directory or folder. Let me say node SMS. Okay, hit enter. It will create the directory or folder. What you say, it really doesn't matter. Just get into the directory. For getting into directory, you have to say change directory node. Click on the tab. Okay. Here, let me create the node project. Let me initiate the node project. For that, you have to say npm init. Okay, hit enter. Hit enter, enter, enter. If you want to change it server.js or leave it as it is, it really doesn't matter. I am leaving it as it is. Hit enter, enter, enter. Okay guys, let me say ls to see what are the files it has created. Okay, we have our package.json. Let me say to create the index.js. for that you have to say touch index.js. okay, let's say once again ls to see what are the files. We have index.js and package.json. Okay guys, after successfully creating the index.js file, you have to install only one package which is Twilio. You don't have to install some other frameworks like Express or any other, just Twilio. One thing is enough to send message, that's enough. You have to say npm install Twilio. Hit enter, it will install for you. It does take some amount of time, depends upon the computer speed and internet speed. Okay guys, we successfully installed the Twilio package. Let me get into the code editor. For getting into Visual Studio, you have to say code, a space and a dot. Hit enter, it will take you to the Visual Studio from the terminal. Okay, we successfully open our Visual Studio. Just close this, get started and get into index.js. We just want our SID and auth token and our phone number. Okay, let me say where SID is equal to, let me copy it from the Twilio website. Okay, just say copy here, it will copy for you, and just paste it here. Okay, just close this terminal. Now we have to create the auth token. Just keep it in a variable. It's not necessary to keep it a variable, but it somehow looks pretty nice, right? For that, let's say auth token. Okay, just copy it from the same Twilio website it will give you. Just say copy, Okay, just paste it over here. Okay guys, with this done, we have to import our Twilio package. For that you have to say var, let me name it as Twilio. It really doesn't matter. Okay, let's say require Twilio, which is the only package we installed, right? Okay, after that open a bracket, you have to specify this SID, which is session ID, and after that auth token. Okay, just specify this. Okay guys, after this Twilio offers a method which is message. Just say Twilio dot it, say it will offer a method called message. See, there is a property or method, it really doesn't matter, from the Twilio package. Just say message, and in the message, sorry, not message, it is messages actually, we have a package we have a method called create. Just say create, open a curly braces which is in the format of dictionary. Here we have to specify from. Okay, from you have to specify the phone number which is given to you by Twilio. Just copy this and paste it over here. And in the to address, you can specify your official phone number with the country code. Don't forget to say your country code, which is 91 in my case. I am from India. 93. Here you have to specify your original phone number. I am going to hide this. Okay. After this, it will ask for the body, which is the body of the message. Let me say this is a testing message. Okay, with this done, we have to handle the errors, which is exception. For that, you have to say dot then. If it has no error, just say response. Just nothing more fancy, console.log. We have to say just return message has sent, nothing more fancy. Let's say message has sent with an exclamatory symbol. Okay. After that, let's say handle the error. If it has any error, if it has any error, nothing more fancy, just console.log it. Just say console.log. Let me say the error. Okay, let's change the E to E error. Okay, I think I have to remove this extra bracket. Okay, with this done, let's run our index.js. For running our node package or node project, you have to say open your terminal and just say node, and this file name, which is index.js in my case, just hit enter. We have to get message has sent. If you don't get anything, just check the session ID or auth token. It does take actually some time. Just wait for a minute. Here you can see guys, we successfully get message as sent. Just open your mobile phone, you will receive the message. Believe me, if you didn't get any message, just get back to the Twilio and check whether you have specified the correct token and correct session ID and the correct from phone number. Okay guys, that's it. Just I want to show you how to use this Twilio package and this Twilio whatever, I don't know how what to say. If you want to use the full version of the Twilio, just get into the Twilio website and create a official account with a proper subscription and use every single features or APIs which is offered by the Twilio. Okay guys, I hope you have learned something new. If you have enjoyed this video, click on the like button, hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.